cold and foggy evening in 1959, Waylon Jennings nearly lost his life. Big Bopper talked the outlaw into giving up his seat with Buddy Holly on their midnight flight. Hard luck ace. We were on the road with Haggard back in 85, the year they wrote the Amber Waves of Grain. The Okie from Muskogee was speaking for us all when he wrote that song to bring the farmers aid. Some of them are with us and some of them are gone. Some of them are out there somewhere, barely hanging on. Each one is a treasure, no one can take his place. And I say hats off to another hard luck ace. I remember meeting Janice in a bar in Santa Cruz with a dealer she pretended to ignore. She was swigging Southern Comfort, and every time her glass ran low, the man behind the bar poured out some more. They say Hank Jr. fell off of a mountain, said he'd never walk or sing no more. Well, the devil made the deal, but you don't cheat the man of steel, and Hank just had to even up the score. Another hard luck ace. Some of them are with us and some of them are gone. Some of them are out there somewhere, barely hanging on. Each one is a treasure, no one can take his place. And I say hats off to another hard luck ace. Hats off another hard luck ace.